sallallahu ala Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Assalamu alaikum to the President Super Foundation, Fazil sir, Principal Sabir sir, Headmaster Ayub sir, and all my beloved teachers and students present here. As all of you know, we have gathered here today to celebrate Amrut Mahotsav, that is 76th Independence Day celebration of India. We, the Muslims, are given to believe, and subsequently we also believe, that Muslims have no role to play during the freedom struggle. We have no contribution in the freedom struggle, which is a very big lie. Nothing can be more false than this one. Actually speaking, you know, all is well if the end is well. And the end cannot be well if the beginning is not good. So it is we, the Muslims, who gave the freedom fight a very proper beginning, right from the beginning. It is we who sowed the seed of independence. Today, we are breathing in the free of India. It is because of the seed sowed by the Muslim in the soil of India. That is why we are breathing in the liberated country of India. Let me put some light on the contribution of Muslims in the freedom struggle. We are the pioneer of freedom struggle. It is we who launched the freedom struggle. It is we who blazed the day and others took the lead. And today we are independent. Right from the beginning, I would mention that freedom fighter with a very, very suitable expression. You can only throw the dust toward the moon, you cannot make it dirty. Just like that, Hazrat Aurangzeb Rahmatullah Alayh is the first person who asked the British to quit Surat. And that is why they came under your fear and they could not be audacious. They had to stop their all the activities. They could not continue their plan of expansion of their expansion. But unfortunately, when you beat the word Adu, when you pass away from this word, they become audacious again. They started their planning of expansion. Here, Hazrat Sirajuddaula came to the rescue of the Muslims. You waged the war against the British in 1757. You had a very large army, 1 lakh prisoners. Unfortunately, they had only the army of 11,000. Unfortunately, because of the internal treachery, we lost the war. The British became stronger, but the Muslims did not stop here. It is Hazrat Haider Ali, Raziyallahu Ta'ala, who continued.